difficult is it to make? How difficult?
Very difficult.
No, it is.
It's easy, she's saying.
Nothing is difficult for her, but difficult for us.
Who taught you how to do it?
My father.
Father. It is used only in Chioli or it's used elsewhere also?
We are from Ponda.
From Ponda? You all use it for some festival or what?
Yes.
Which festival?
We do decorations.
Decorations?
Wedding decorations.
I see. So what products you will end up with? This is a decorative cap or what?
Yes, this is basket.
Basket, sorry. Very nice. And what other products you all can make?
You can make parrot.
Barrel?
Parrot.
Sorry?
Parrot fish.
Parrot fish. I see.
Head.
Decorations.
Some housekeeping announcements. Please check the parking. And if you're looking for a washroom, it's as you enter on the right. So on the
what's
right,
the name
as
of your
enter,
unit?
There is a washroom. Please use the facility.
Coconut Leaf Art.
Coconut
Leaf Art.
And the parking
Leaf Art.
Is over here.
Phone number.
Thank 93. You,
daddy's or someone.
93705566495.
Ponda town. Ponda town.
You dispose of
very
the
nice.
Trash. It's completely gone.
93705566495.
Coconut art. For this place. So he's an artist and a musician.
His name is Rupita.
Daddy's name?
Ramakrishna Gowde.
Ramakrishna?
Gowde.
This is traditional in the family only for many or he has started?
He has started.
All his ideas? Very good.
Very creative.
Yeah. You have to count? Normally they kine kotta, they are using it for traditional purposes.
Yes.
That is for covering the house like this. Now these are very traditional. But this is something first time I am seeing. No?